Welcome to the Netripples Multistore Pharmacy. This is a lifetime license software and it works on any Windows operating systems like Windows 7 or 10 or any LAN systems from Windows 2014 onwards. There is no monthly or annual subscription and you are the owner for full version and all of software is installed in your system. This software comes from an established organization with over 2 decades of services, and this software is in use in over 20 countries worldwide with our 10,000 clients and growing. For download the software, first we have to go through our website and click on that product which you want to buy and click on buy now. Or you can buy from Amazon, Flipkart, Snapdeal or Paytm also. If you are international customer, so you can convert price into USD, and if you want to get a CD, so click on add CD shipping charges, then click on buy now. After that we have to add all details on the buy now page and select any payment gateway, or you can click on generate invoice for online payment. You will get a checkout page. Clicking on checkout, you will get a payment page. And after giving payment, the message will be coming for download the software in link or your email also. Click on that link and download it. After downloading the software, or when you get a CD or DVD version, you will have a zip folder. Extract the file at location in your system and open the folder to locate installation guide. Please follow all 3 steps one after another in order of 1, 2 and 3 steps for successful installation of software. First step for checklist before installation. Second step for SQL Server installation guide. And third for product installation guide. During installation of third step, you will be asked to enter product key. This you can find in your register email when you download it or as a text file in the CD or DVD. Now I am going to take you through the software to show how easily you can operate the software. After installation, you will find a desktop icon for Central Pharmacy and Client Pharmacy, and on click on Central Pharmacy, you will get a screen to create an administrator who will have complete rights on all process of screens. You can set up a ID and password here and remember it for login anytime later. Now we have to write here username, ID and password and giving the permission for that user and click save so details are saved. You can write here the organization details, write organization name, write a address, select logo of your organization, click save, so details are saved. Login it using ID and password. In manage location, here you can add the location details, write a location name and save it. Details are saved. In manage drugs, here you can add drug details, select drug category, give the barcode, select or add drug type, give the drug name, select location name, give the strength value, give the schedule, give the details and save it. Details are saved. In manage supplier, here you can add the supplier details, write a supplier name, select country, select state, select city, give the address, give the phone number and details. And save it. Details are saved. In manage patients, here you can add the patient details, write a patient name, give the address, select country, select state, select city, give the mobile number, give the details and save it. Details are saved. In pharmacy list, here you can add the pharmacy name of client pharmacy, write a name of pharmacy and save it. In manage purchase order, now I will show you how to purchase the order. Give the supplier name, give the reference name, give the barcode, select drug type, select drug name, give the number of pack, quantity per pack and click save the order. So order is saved. If you want to confirm order, click preview and confirm the order. You will getting print of this report here. In manage receiving, for with purchase order, select order number, double click on order drug detail, give the batch number, give the MRP per pack, give the GST for purchase order, give the purchase rate per pack, give the GST for selling rate order, give the selling rate per pack and save it. Give the invoice number. Click on add. Details are saved. You will getting print of this report here. In supply payment, here you can manage the supply payment for from pay by invoice or account payment. You will getting print of this report here. In manage issues, here you can manage the issues of client pharmacy, manage sales or rise bill. This screen is used for manage the sales to the patient. Select drug name, give the details, give the number of pack, add it to grid. Select patient name or write a name of patient, give the details. Give the discount of direct bill or credit bill. Click on bill so details are saved. You will getting print of this report here. In pending bills, here you can clear the pending bills of patient. Select patient name, check bill number and save it. So bill is created. In sales returns, here you can manage the sales return of patient. Select the drug name and enter the quantity and save it. So details are saved. You will getting report here. In purchase returns, this screen is used for manage the purchase returns to the supplier. Give the details and click on add. So details are saved. You will getting report here. In manage issues returns, here you can manage the issue returns of client pharmacy. In drug search, here you can search the drug details. The color indicates to less than record level or expiry level. In reports module, you can find more than 100 reports as shown here in this report module. In settings, here you can set up new user or configure SMS and email setup. Now I am going to create a new user for client pharmacy. Write a name of user for client pharmacy. Give the user ID and password. Select pharmacy name. Check all user permissions. Click save so details are saved. Go to the client pharmacy and login it using ID and password. Login it. In manage indents, Here you can manage the indent for drugs to the central pharmacy. View the barcode, select drug type, select drug name, get the number of pack, quantity per pack, click on add to grid. View the delivery instructions and confirm the indent. So indent is saved, you will getting print of this report here. In manage receiving, you can receive the indent from central pharmacy. Go to the central pharmacy in manage issues. Here you can issue the indent drug details from client pharmacy. Select client pharmacy name, double click on indent drug details, view the drug details, send to grid, and click on add. So details are saved. You will get print of this report here. Then go to the client pharmacy. In manage receiving, you can receive the items from central pharmacy. Select the indent number, double click on drug type, view the details, and click on add. Details are saved, you will getting report here. In manage sales or rise bill, here you can manage the sales or rise bill. Select barcode, select batch number, give the number of packs, add it to grid. Select patient, write a patient name, give the doctor details, mobile number, give the discount for the drug, give the payment with the direct bill or credit bill, click on bill, so details are saved. You will getting print of this report here. In manage sales returns, here you can manage the sales returns from the patient. Select patient name, double click on drug name, enter the quantity, so you will getting here the message for amount, and click save. It will be saved and you will getting report here. In drug search, here you can search the drug details. The color indicates which can be less than record level or expiry date of drugs which are coming in drug name. In report module, here you can find more than 100 report as shown here in this report module. In manage credit pending bill or payment, here you can clear the pending bill of patient. Select patient name, check the pending bill, and click save. Pending bill is clear, details are saved. Then go to the issues returns. Here you can manage the issued returns to the central pharmacy. Select indent number, give the details, double click on issue drugs, give the quantity, and click on add. Click return, so it will be returned. Details are saved, you will getting report here. Now go to the central pharmacy. In manage issue returns, here you can manage the issue returns from client pharmacy. Select issue ID, double click on issue drugs, give the details, and click on add. You will getting report here. In settings, here you can set up your user ID and password. In setup opening balance, here you can set up the opening balance of drug. Select drug type, select drug name, give the batch number, give the GST for purchase rate and selling rate. Give the number of pack, quantity per pack. Write a MRP per pack, purchase rate per pack, selling rate per pack, and click on add. So details are saved. In backup manager, you can backup your data or entries into separate location in CD or portable drive or pen drive anytime on periodically of weekly, monthly, 3 months or yearly, so that you can restore them back later whenever you want it. All screen in the software will have add, update, search, print and quit, so that you can update on any data anytime based on your user permissions. Thank you for watching this video. Please note, you can get free training anytime at your convenience for you or your staff by calling on 9666-999-800 or 9666-999-885 or send an email request. Thank you.